Today experiment is measurement of output power with varying modulation index and AM signal. Objective: observation of the modulating signal, carrier signal and modulated waveform for a defined value of modulation index. Objective 2: measurement of the modulation index. Equipment used: AM modulation kit, power supply, CRO or DSO and connecting links. This is our modulating signal or message signal. This is our carrier signal and this is our modulated signal. Amplitude modulation: when carrier signal amplitude vary to the message signal, then it is called amplitude modulation. When message signal amplitude is maximum, this is maximum peak of modulated signal, and message signal amplitude is minimum, when then is peak is minimum, modulated peak is minimum. This is under modulation condition, when modulation index less than 1, this is under modulation condition. Critical modulation condition: when modulation index is equal to 1, then critical modulation condition. Over modulation: when modulation index greater than 1, it is over modulation. This is our block diagram. This is our carrier signal input section or carrier section or RF section, and this section is message section by modulating signal section. This is balanced modulator. This is our amplitude modulation transmitter kit. This section is modulating signal section and this section is carrier signal section, and this is our modulator, balanced modulator. This is our power supply and this is our DSO. Now measure the message signal. Black probe is connected ground and red probe is connected to the message signal. Now see the signal. This is our message signal. This is our message signal. And now measure the carrier signal. Press auto. This is our carrier signal. Now connected balance modulator This is our carrier signal input and this is message signal input. Now measure the modulated signal. Press auto. This is our modulated signal. Press stop and now measure. Now cursor, then mode, that is manual, cursor A. Now measure the Vmax for over modulation. This condition is over modulation, over modulated. Over modulation, this condition is over modulation. Vmax cursor B, measure the Vmax. Two thirty four millivolt. Now measure Vmin. That is Vmin value. Now cursor A. That is Vmin 70 millivolt. Now decrease the amplitude of the message signal. Now decrease the value of message signal amplitude, and this modulation is called critical modulation. Now measure the value. Measure, press cursor. Now manual, press cursor A. This is our Vmax, cursor B. This is our Vmax 216 volt and Vmin also 0 volt. Vmin also 0 volt. Now decrease the value of modulating signal amplitude. Decrease the value modulating signal, and this is called under modulation. Now measure the value. Measure, press cursor, then mode on. That is manual mode, cursor A. Now press cursor B. that is 214. Now measure the V mean value. Consider that is 60 millivolt. V mean is equal to 60 millivolt. Now the observation table. Table 1, modulating signal. First signal is 1.42 volt and frequency always 2 kilohertz, and second is 2.16 volt, third one is 2.22 volt. And carrier signal, amplitude is 2.16 volt, frequency is 625 kilohertz. And table 3, that is modulated signal output. V max for under modulation 214 millivolt, V mean 60 millivolt, and modulation index, that is V max minus V min divided by V max plus V min, modulation index 0.56 for under modulation, and critical modulation V max is equal to 216 millivolt, and V min is equal to 0 volt. Modulation index is equal to 1, that is critical modulation, and last one is V max is equal to 234 millivolt, and V min is equal to minus 70 volt, and modulation index is equal to 1.85, that is over modulation. This is our under modulation waveform, this is our critical modulation, this is our over modulation.